I'm Melissa Leinberger. I am the director of the Colorado Center of Excellence for Advanced Technology Aerial Firefighting. The Center of Excellence is a quasi-independent research entity that ensures that the state's aerial firefighting program is as efficient, effective, and sustainable as possible. So there's no other organization out there that's just focused on aerial firefighting capabilities. And so we have the opportunity to not only impact Colorado's firefighting community, but also have a national and an international impact with our research.
I'm Brad Schmidt. I'm the Wildland Fire Technology Specialist at the Center of Excellence. I was one of the first employees that got hired by Melissa. And I was very interested to come and try to develop some new tools for firefighters to use. We really try to have a real-world emphasis on the technologies that we've developed.
So Senate Bill 164 was signed in May of 2014, and we had 18 months to show early successes. In 2016, we had over 2,000 research hours put in. We have 9 official projects right now. Our big picture is providing useful solutions to the problems that firefighters are facing every day. So if we are doing research into something that's too abstract or that is too expensive for the firefighting community to ever implement, then we're not doing our jobs. Our job is to research these technologies and then give clear guidance on how to operationalize them on the fire lines.
The Center of Excellence is really tying in with drones to conduct the research on platform sensors and software packages that are out there and what really meets the needs of public safety practitioners. This is definitely an emerging technology. We're finding new ways to adapt this technology and really get it out there to where it can not only save lives of public safety practitioners, but also increase efficiency. We're remaining fiscally responsible.
My job is all about providing support to these folks so that they can run with ideas. To me, it's just letting those big ideas flow and supporting them in whatever way folks need. There are 8 of us total. Several folks have firefighting backgrounds. We have an engine and a fire management officer here in our office.
I've been a wildland firefighter or working in fire management, as I refer to it, my whole career. This is a great way to kind of help try and bring some of that to hopefully a place where we can, do something that leads to some enhancements in how we, do aerial firefighting.
I try to take a couple fire assignments every season. We definitely have a lot on our minds when we're out on a fire. We're working very hard in very strenuous conditions. So if we can develop any technologies here that allow firefighters to fight fire more efficiently and effectively and allow them to focus on what they need to do, that's where I want to be, is developing